Bats and boxes.
Ever played this one before?
Don't think so. Where's the board? And the pieces?
All you need for this one is a pen and paper.
That's it? So I take it the rules aren't too complicated.
There are basically just two. On your turn, you draw a line. When your line finishes a box, you get a point.
Two rules for a 2D game. I'll give it a shot. What just happened?
Oh, right. If you finish a box, you get to keep going.
A third dimension.